Hi everyone, Aaron here for Zolotech, and a few days ago Google released the Android update for January 2019 for the Pixel devices. And this is my Pixel 3 XL. And with this update, there is not a ton new, but there are the normal security updates. But before we talk about what's updated, let's go ahead and take a look at the build number. You can see the build number is PQ1A.190.105.004. And this particular update brings a couple security fixes that have to do with the kernel. Now, if you're not familiar with the kernel, it's basically the core of the operating system, and they've improved some things, made some efficiency improvements and security improvements. Two specifically, and I'll link those in the description below so you can read all about them if you're more knowledgeable and you understand what the kernel is, or if you just want to read them and try and figure it out as well, you can read all of that there as Google makes that available. Now, the main thing that they've actually fixed with this particular update has to do with the Pixel 3 XL specifically. Now, you can update your Pixel 2 or Pixel 1, and unfortunately, they no longer include the Nexus 5X or the Nexus 6P. So if you have one of these, they're no longer supported with the updates. It's the end of the line from December, now January 2019, you won't get updates any longer. However, you can still continue to use it, and this one functions. In fact, it hasn't been updated for quite some time, since Android 7 actually, so I should probably update it, but it has been updated in quite some time and it still works just fine. But let me set that aside. We'll leave that here and continue talking about what they've fixed here. Now, the major thing they've fixed, which was a big complaint of mine with my review, is the actual microphone from the camera itself. So any microphone you use when you were using the camera, the microphone just wasn't that great. And that was one of the big downsides of the Pixel. It takes phenomenal photos, but when it came to video, the video was pretty good, but the microphone was terrible. So with this update, they never acknowledged it, but then they said they improved the audio quality when recording videos. So what I did is before installing the update, I recorded a video, and this was at CES in a hotel room, since I didn't know this was coming out and I just had a moment to record it. I recorded it before and after. So go ahead and take a listen and see if you think it's improved. Now, with this update, Google supposedly improved the audio to the camera, since that was one of the major complaints. So right now I haven't installed the update and I'm going to try it in just a moment after it's installed. The update just completed, and hopefully now the audio sounds a lot better, but you'll have to be the judge of that. So those are the two clips before and after, and I'd love to hear what you think. Is the mic improved? I definitely think it is, but I'd love to hear what you think in the comments below. Now, other than that, there is nothing else as far as this particular update. Of course, speed and everything on this feels identical. Nothing feels as though it's slow or anything like that, and it's just a joy to use most of the time. There's no issues. I don't ever really have to reboot it very much, especially since the December update. The December update has been great. I've been using this heavily since I brought it to CES. I use this for many of my photos as well, and you'll see here, well, since full charge, since I just charged it not too long ago, 36 minutes of screen time. However, I took a bunch of different photos with it, and anytime I was out at CES taking photos, I used this, and I never really have to think about battery. It easily gets me through a day, no problem with that, and I do play a couple games here with it as well. But that's it for this particular update. Now, I'll link this wallpaper in the description below if you'd like to get your hands on it. It's just one of the Google wallpapers, but it is available here. If you go here to wallpaper, I'll link this one as well so you can check it out. Now, if you haven't subscribed already, please subscribe and like. As always, thanks for watching. This is Aaron. I'll see you next time.